What was her name? Maybe I missed it. A person is a person, not a statistic. She slips the lips like she smeared her lipstick. The ones I used to kiss, let me revisit exhibit A.
Oh hey babe, how's your day? I really, really can't wait for you to stay.
I texted back, pretty missy, how's it going yourself? Do you miss me? She said, of course I do, babe, I'm so attracted. So much so, I tend to drive distracted. As I grip the wheel before I start to peel, I swear it's like a skill, you know, like wearing heels.
La-da-dee-da.
She's so attracted that she tends to drive distracted. Checking the phone, you know you better put it back, kid.
La-da-dee-da.
She's so attracted that she tends to drive distracted. Checking the phone, you know you better put it back, kid. Open your eyes real wide to see the sky. The vultures are approaching like they know who's gonna die. Reckless are the fools who tend to text and drive. Why? Because a culture cultivated, young adults overstated. YOLO, bro, I think it's quite overrated. Even still, maybe it's the thrill. The moment we feel invincible is the moment we get killed. It's too late for those of us who start to hear the squeal. As if the situation wasn't tough, I had to interrupt. Come on, babe, pick up. Hello? Yeah, hun, get off the road or drive slow, cause this weather's pretty nasty and your friend just texted asking where you at. And if you're driving pretty fast, put a makeup on, ready for the date. See, I don't mind the wait. Baby, please just stay safe. She said, wait, I got a text.
Hello? You there?
We're sorry, the number you have dialed is not in service at this time.
Dear God.